I think a bat has a certain amount of lifetime, but in particular the voodoo, and we've talked about it before with our coaches, I think the voodoo lasts as long as any bat. And I think it's, yeah, does a bat stay, you know, for 3 months without cracking? I don't think that's the issue. I think a bat's life is the ability to drive the ball at the same distance and have that same distance factor over the course of time. And that's for sure that DeMarini has done that with the bat.